Morning, guys. This is Thomas. I am headed down to Gatesville. Got a little bit later start. Our club, the Indiana Gold Prospectors Club, is having their outing at Gatesville this weekend. So I thought I'd get down here on Friday to get down here a little early. And that was my plan anyway. It's almost about 11:15. So I'm probably about 2 hours later than I said I was going to be. But hey, it should be a good weekend. Humidity's low. Temperatures won't be but low 80s. So at least this should be a good weekend to be out and do some digging. For me, hopefully I can find a deep enough hole I can just dredge in. If not, I'll have to run the high banker. Talk to you guys later. Well, I got camp set up, got the dredge set up, and I'm gonna go out here and pray for a couple hours. There's Otis. That's Guy and his family down here. A couple kids out there playing in the deep hole. Dredge, and Otis is up around the corner. That's his wife in the yellow. They're having a good time. So I'm gonna get out here and run a little bit of rock and see what's going on. Talk to you guys later. Oh, I got plenty of geodes.
I have two.
What's that? It's a camera.
Can we go on the water?
Yep.
It's your
brain. Yeah, it does. Carry home about 200 pounds of rock, huh?
What's that?
It's a camera. See, we have some other prospectors joining us today. Never seen these guys before. They've been digging there with their high banker. Just had a nice flake. I should have showed it to you, but I guess I'll show it in the clean out.
I'm good. I'm just shooting video.
Gotta shut it down.
Hey guys, the Indiana Gold Prospecting and the Northeast Illinois chapters are out here at Gatesville today. This weekend, actually. We're out having dinner now. We've prospected for most of the day. I'll take some pictures and some video of that. And you can see people you might recognize.
Hey guys, it's Thomas. This is Sunday, the last day of the outing. I plan on running about a tank of gas, and then I'm going to get out of here. I'm going to show you a little more footage of the little gold spinner, Lee, who was on the show, I don't know, a couple, two or three weeks ago. He's here. I'm going to show you a little bit of his running, of his concentrator, basically. And I think I may have shown you earlier the running of his actual little gold spinner. So sad, outdoors and on the phone. That's pitiful.
Don't judge.
The videographer is here.
Yeah.
I had to work, and I'm
the
worst one. I made it work.
Hi.
Yeah, I made a deal with my.
Are you going
to see
that?
No. Okay. Just all this changed over the last night.
Just tell me to get out of the way.
No.
It's like one of my buddies.
And what's this called? Ah, got it.
Bring 5 gallons of material and just have the same amount of concentrates left at the end of the run. That's all the concentrate. It takes so much to get the grooves full. And then from then on, the gold will just displace the black sand.
Something y'all designed yourselves?
Yep. Yeah, just a concept I came up with when I was doing research on how I was going to go about prospecting it from a wheelchair. So I started doing research on what equipment's out there and what you guys need to use it and all of that.
No, I didn't.
That's kind of all you got left.
I gave you $40. I don't know what you're talking about.
You guys definitely got something coming on. It will watch. It's not that people's not used to this shit. Watch.
Exactly.
Once they start getting the mechanical spinning thing, it's gonna be.
Yeah.
It's not out there yet. You're 5 years ahead of the what's going on. They're just worried about the whole gold hog mats and the high bankers and the dredges now. But you got something. Beyond the water,
I shake it like that and bring that black sand down and just back and forth.
You guys are already moved past all that station. This will be good. I promise you.
The next one that comes out, I think you guys will enjoy.
I can't wait to see one hook up for the judge he's talking about. I'm making a judge for one of them. That's one.
We would kind of expect to see more. There's one.
Mm-hmm. That's what they're going to buy, the most easy shit to do, the most less
I'm sure it's probably in there, it's just the black sand will push it around.
I just had a little
bit of
safety
black sand.
They had a bad area too.
Oh, yeah.